way things are going, no one can come to find me. Don't you ever worry, this is going down. I'm a feeling you and me, but the thoughts you really think I could be right. on the drum and solo. So what the hell's going on? How you doing tonight? Yeah! We are very happy to be back in your neighborhood, and especially with the honored company of our old friend Brian Wilson, eh? We will continue to be out together the rest of the summer all over the country. If you wind up in our neck of the woods, come by and say hello, because it's going to be crazy, I guarantee it. You know. And not only is this a busy one, but it's a special year as well. We are officially celebrating this year 55 years in this business. We have a long way to go, and we're going to take all of you with us. This is also a very special year because for the first time in quite a while, we have released a brand new collection of original music. It was released last week. We had a lot of fun recording it. It's a fresh face on the band, and we hope you enjoy listening to it as much as we enjoyed making it. And we are going to give you a sneak preview right now. This is the new single, If This Is Goodbye.
Just a bunch of crazy kids. Look at all the things we did. Never thought it'd end like this.
Sense to God,
for the other guys.
Yeah.
We started out with our first album, Chicago Transit Authority, and it was underground success, but AM radio would not play the songs that we were releasing. So we had to wait for our second album, and Jimmy Pankow wrote a long 14-minute piece that they edited down and became our first single, and it put us on the map.
just a dream, so they say. All the days that we used to play, they play. Yeah.
Yeah.
And we were scared because we knew this was going on tape forever. And we better make no mistakes. So if you hear it now on the record, you know that we tried our best to avoid clams. At any rate, you know, we were hoping for maybe one or two albums. You know, what did we know? And here we are. It's a miracle! You all have so much to do with this journey, let me tell you. We had no idea that this music would somehow become the soundtrack of so many lives. And I look out into an audience like yourself, and I'll see people remembering the moment that they discovered this music. And as a songwriter, that is very cathartic. You're at a piano having a private moment, next thing you know, your music is in the dentist office. I mean, come on. And people will come up to me after a show and they'll say, Jimmy, we grew up to your music. And I will say, so did I. We're gonna do our best to get to all the songs you came to hear. So stay tuned right now. We're gonna go back to the 80s. Check it out.
I love you. Yeah.
Alice Cooper! And play all these guys! It's like I'm feeling different about the music. I'm feeling it deeper. I'm really feeling it. Like I've never felt it before. Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
Love me tonight, yeah. Love me forever. And then ladies and gentlemen, playing that beautiful soprano saxophone solo, my musical brother, Mr. Ray Herman. Give him some love.
I heard it say, from the shore. something about.